against Don Carlton of Royal Oaks in the black car there. This is the other. Carlton's coming after him. Looks like Jenkins all the way. And he's the winner, 9.70, 140.62 miles per hour.